To get answers on your Microsoft forms. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial I'll be showing you how to get answers on your Microsoft forms. So if you're also preparing any quiz or giving any specific questions, solving questions, so first thing what you can do is inside your Microsoft forms, just click on anywhere in the blank space and right click on your mouse and click on this inspect button over here. So once you tap on this, just tap on this in top select an item option. So once you tap on this, basically, you have to come over to this particular option. So just simply select it. So if you see, after you select it, there should be option called the area checked right over here. And if your answer is correct, this will be appearing as a true. And if your answer is false, the same particular option should be appearing false. So that is exactly how you can easily get answers on Microsoft forms just like that. So that is it for today guys. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.